second Junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Tom Sakrychek, choreographed by Shailen Bourne and Marina Zoeva. Had some great results last season on the Junior Grand Prix, skating her short program this evening to Tango de Amour. Well, what a great skate by Young Yu. Last year she was aggressive, but this year she's powerful, more controlled, made things look easy, which are not. More mature. Wow, what a great improvement. There's a nice hug from Coach Tom Sakrychek, Tammy Gamble, coaching team in Colorado Springs, doing a great job. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Great speed through them all. Double axle, look at the flow on the takeoff, the ice coverage, and the speed on the landing. Beautiful. Here's the triple left, triple toe, straight back, tight, reloads. Triple toe loop gets a little higher than the first one. Positive GOE on that. Here's the triple flip. Nice and high and so easy. Makes it look effortless. That's one of the bullets needed for higher GOE in this plus five, minus five range. That triple flip had a plus 1.48. Combination spin level four with a plus 1.20. Right to the music at the end. And a little fist pump. She's pleased with that, so she should be. Nicely done. Great improvement.
Of course, please, for your
64.45 for the short program. She's currently in second place.